Hello viewers, welcome to WatchEngine.pk official YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to tell you how to adjust the analog time of this Casio new watch model AMW 881AV. So a lot of users have asked us to upload a video to show the analog time setting of this watch, AMW 880. It's a new Casio released watch in analog digital combination, and we have already uploaded a complete review of this watch. So in this video, we will let you know how to adjust the analog time. So to adjust the analog time, what you need to do is you need to enter into hand setting mode first. So how you will enter into hand setting mode? This is a mode button. So you need to press it. One time it's a tele memo, second time it's a wall time, third time it's alarm, timer, stopwatch, HS. This is hand setting mode. So once you are in the hand setting mode, what you need to do is, this is the adjust button. You need to press and hold this button. Press and hold. So this will start to flash the time. So after that, what you need to do is this button. You need to press this button. So when you press this button, the analog time will change. As you can see, this analog time is changing, and when you will release, it will stop. So this is how you adjust the analog time, and these two buttons, if you will press them at the same time, so what will happen? It will change analog time, because sometimes you need to change the analog time a long way. So you can't press and hold this button for a long period. So you need to press and hold these two buttons at the same time, and the analog time will basically change automatically. So basically it will stop after the 12 hours movement, but in between, if you want to stop this operation, so you can press any button, so it will stop. So this is how you change the analog time, and you press this button again and it will stop to flash. So it's pretty easy. You need to enter into the hand setting mode by pressing it 6 times HS, and then press and hold, it will flash, and then use this button to change, and press and hold these two buttons at the same time, so it will change automatically. So these are the settings, pretty easy settings to change the analog time of this watch. I hope this video is helpful for you to adjust the analog time of this Casio new watch AMW 880. If you like the video, please share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.